All I can say is that when we come up here, we're never disappointed. It's a special thing. Come so far from home, you got your new stories to tell. You got new faces and old faces to tell them to. Some unusual things. Looking at the papers and I saw where I could buy all the same clothes I wore in 1975. Then I looked and I saw that I could find all the same clothes I wore in 1985. Then I saw they had a whole list of the clothes I'm wearing right now. I wrote those down so I could go find some more. I was coming to the end of a wrecking ball album and I was looking for a song that would sum up some of the hard times the folks I've been singing about were going through. There really wasn't anything that was gonna sum those experiences up because they happened over and over again, generation after generation. So I started to look towards voices from the past who lived through the same kinds of time, whether it was the end of the 1800s or 1930s to 1970s. And, because the past is always informing the present, and the dead are always speaking to the living. If you listen to me. So I wrote a ghost story. I remember that my mother used to take me and my sister down to the graveyard on Friday nights to put flowers on my aunt's grave. And every Friday she'd come out of work and she'd drive us to the graveyard and she'd have a stack of flowers for my aunt. And as she put them on the grave, me and my sister, we'd run all through the graveyard. We'd climb all over the gravestones, laugh at all the funny names until it got just about dark. And we were only about 7 or 8, so we were sure we could hear the noise. And my sister, who was younger than me, could always scare the shit out of me. I heard something. We'd run back to my mother's car. So I wrote a song about, you have to imagine you're in that graveyard around this time of night. And you don't know what to do. You don't know where to go. And so you listen. And you're listening. And you're listening. There's a cross up yonder on Calvary Hill. There's a slip of blood on a silver night. There's a graveyard kid down below, where at night the dead come to life. Stars, they crackle in fire. A dead man's moon. This is the song they sing. We are alive, and though our bodies lie alone here in the dark, our spirits rise, carry fire and light the spark. To stand shoulder to shoulder.
Yeah!